Last time on Morrowind, Hlormar had his own package, which hopefully isn't going to be delivered to Casey's Pizzatti's. Let's talk to Hlormar, find out what he wants. Hail and well met, stranger. As you can plainly see, I require some assistance if you'd be kind enough to grant it. I need help in finding the festering witch who has robbed me blind and left me for dead. Alright, well, let's find out. What's your problem, sir? A witch she had to be. I was on my way to Caldera when I met her. She was a stranger here like myself, and our conversations lightened the burden of travel. She was quite friendly and, well, you know, we set up camp together. But that night she revealed the witch inside, cast a spell on me. I couldn't so much as blink, stole everything, even my worn-out clothes. But most importantly, she took my prized axe, Cloudcleaver. Join with me, stranger, and let's find her and extract her entrails together. Well, alright, let's go find this festering witch that took your stuff. I will help you find her. But, Hlormar, if I find out that you tried to attack this woman, I will run you through with my claymore. I will help you find her. I knew you had the bloodlust in you, stranger. I believe she is still camped where I left her up to the northwest. Although I could be wrong, the spell disoriented me a bit. It did. You know this area better than me. Lead the way. This witch shall rue the day she met Hlormar Winesot. Alright. Let's go over a walk. So, Larry's got a new friend. Kind of. Not that that's necessarily the kind of friends you want. But. Hey. Come on, Larry. Let's see if we can't help this gentleman out. I use the term loosely. Not as, you know, loosely as, say, his undergarments. Left, right. No, let's go right. You still there, buddy? Yeah, you're still there. Man, he runs a lot faster than Larry. Larry's pretty slow, though. I mean, not, like, slow in the head, but, I mean, in just running in general. He'll get there. He'll get there. He's training for athletics right now. That's why he's wearing all this ultra-heavy armor. But he is almost out of breath, so walk it off, Larry. Just walk. Walk it off. Just do some walking. Yes, indeed. Person sees you. I'm not trying to attack you. You there. Oh, you're hovering. That is interesting. Oh, maybe you're not hovering.
Care to tell me what this is about?
Yes. Let's have a quick chat. Me and my clothesless friend here.
Hello there, stranger. I see you've already met my good friend Hlormar.
Oh, good. Well, my name is Socia Caristiana, the healer. How can I be of assistance to the two of you? Good friend. Well, what if we ask her about his axe?
Oh, I don't think he's ready to get it back quite yet. I can still see the rage burning in those tiny little Nord eyes of his. However, if he meets me in 3 days in the Mage's Guild in Caldera, I'll return everything I have of his, but not a minute sooner. Tell him that is Socia's offer.
Well, He's not gonna be cool with that. I can tell you that right now. Let's ask her about Hlormar. I have no more to say about that barbarian. Well, what the hell? You didn't say anything about him in the first place. Well, 3 days, eh? Yeah, he's not gonna be cool with that lady, I can tell you that much. I know, yeah. Alright, Socia's offer. You've heard my offer, and it will not change. Alright, well. I don't know why you can't just tell him he is, what, a full 6 feet from you? Whatever. Hlormar, let's have a quick chat. Look, they're like standing right next... Are you not going to say anything to her? Seems a bit chilly today, doesn't it? Yeah, it seems... Put some clothes on. Okay. Festering witch. That she is. She must pay for what she's done. Well, she's right there. Here, this is her offer. She says that you can get your axe back in 3 days in Caldera's Mage's Guild if you so choose. Well, I'll not be waiting another 3 days to have me bloody axe back when it's in the hand of that damned witch. Are you going to help me, friend, or are you going to believe the lies spilling out of that witch's face? Well, oh boy. Well, I don't know what lies. She didn't say anything other than meet her in, you know, Caldera. But fine, you know what? If you want to get your stuff back, go ahead. Sure, right on. It's not like she said anything to me about you, so... Let's show this witch the way to her grave together. No. Now that's one thing I'm not about to do, is take sides. If you can beat her up in your naked state, then go ahead and take your damn cloud cleaver back. I'm just gonna stand back and watch. Larry's just gonna enjoy the show. Oh! Oh, he delivers her the right, left, right. She's just magicking the shit out of him. He's going for the right. Oh, she pulls out some kind of crazy staff. Oh, she's laying the smack down. Boom, he gives her the left, the right, the right, the left. Oh.
Run while you can.
He is opening a can to the right. Oh, he... Dude, what are you doing? Oh, he's beating her when she's down. Well, that's the barbarian way, I guess. Boom. Boom, the right. The right. The right. Are you ever going to throw a left? Like, what are you... Are you left-handed? You just... Yeah, actually, he does look left-handed because he's got that left claw. Oh, no, now he's got a different hand. I guess he can take both. Ambidextrous. Oh, he's got that...
You
right,
will die
the left jab, the right cross, right cross. This is what happens, by the way, if you don't touch the mouse, the camera will pan. So I'm just going to let the camera kind of pan. Actually, no, I'm not, because I want to view this fight in all its glory.
Give in, you're dead already.
You know, lady, you might want to pull out some the stops here, because he is beating the crap out of you. I can pretty much tell you right now who's going to win this one. Well, maybe not. She is getting in the occasional hit on him with her crazy staff of crazy magic. Boom. Boom. Pow. Pow. Boom. That doesn't sound pleasant either. He's just like laying the smack down to her.
You should have picked an easier opponent.
Did you hear that? Yeah, I'd say. Oh! Oh! You know what? I don't know how much I can... I don't think I can keep letting you beat up this lady, dude. Dude, you need to stop hitting the lady. Hlormar, I'm not kidding. You need to. She's learned her lesson.
You will die where you stand.
Look, I can't let you kill her.
Now
okay.
This is fighting.
You need to calm down.
You will die where you stand.
I'm gonna stab the crap out of you if you don't. You need to calm down, dude. Calm down. All right. Did you just, Hlormar? Well, I'd say you taught her a lesson. It is good she is dead. Wow. That's fantastic. I'm glad you got your revenge. Well, lady, I tried to shank him, but for someone with no armor on, he was able to get stabbed several times. Okay, let's search her body. Oh, look at that. There's his axe. And there's her staff. She's got some shoes and a robe and cure common disease and cure blight. Let's take everything. You have Cloud Cleaver, my friend. I would like it back. All right, here you go. Yes, let me hold it in my hands. Ah, my pretty, I've missed you so. Yeah, here, take it, Hlormar. Ah, thank you, friend. I noticed you admiring the way I fought that old witch. Even without the aid of a sharp blade. I don't have any money or treasure to thank you for your help, but I can give you a few points.